Hey guys, what's up?
Hi.
It is show day today, and I'm really excited. We're a little tired because we did not go to bed.
We'll answer clips.
Yeah, clips here. Yeah. Pretty fun. We went running around the hotel. We were gonna go knock on Lauren's door, but we all know Lauren and she's pretty grouchy if she doesn't get some sleep. But last night we didn't really do anything other than we watched like two movies. So we fell asleep watching one.
I fell asleep watching.
Yeah, but yeah, and then we tried to figure out how to get down there because there's doors right there. It's like a balcony. And we tried to figure out how to get down there, but it just wasn't working out. By the way, I look terrible.
So do I.
We don't have makeup on and we didn't do our hair.
We're gonna do that when we get there.
Yeah. Look how cute. Look how cute she looks.
I feel like I should be like in Pretty Little Liars.
I know.
I wear this.
It looks so cute. This is my outfit. I look like, I don't know. It's so plain. I'm wearing a black crop sweater. And then there's like these cool jeans with these like things to get on the side. I don't know. But yeah, that's my outfit. And Kylie's gonna do my hair and makeup today. Okay, now we're walking to Starbucks. And it's pretty cold out here. Michelle joined, where is she? Hi! I literally look like death.
Me too.
I might as well just put my hood up so that you don't have to see my face anymore. But yeah, I'll see you at Starbucks. So we got coffee and Kylie is gonna throw up.
Disgusting. Apparently.
It's not focus. I never vlog in focus, I'm sorry. I got coffee and a Cinnabon thing. But yeah,
she
got like extra caramel in it too.
Ice cream macchiato.
Which I thought was okay, but she just doesn't like coffee. By the way, I wasn't vlogging yesterday. I was supposed to, but
it's okay.
If you wanna see me and Kylie dance, watch this clip. Lauren lost her vlog camera. Good job.
Use your toothbrush.
Thank you.
Hey, the vlog! Hey, Mom, what's up, bro?
We're now at the show.
Sorry. I was gonna say, wait, to your dad. Sorry.
Go.
It's okay.
We're at the show. We're at the venue.
Oh, yeah. No!
Just Lauren kidding. Found her vlog camera. I forgot to tell you guys that.
Why does your look yellow?
Your lighting looks good now. How do I fix it?
I like yours.
Why do you like my yellow light?
Let me turn my eyes off.
Say hi.
Light flares. Wait, look that way.
No. Nope.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, so here is the venue. This is the sold out Dublin show. And we are so excited.
Ooh.
Sold out. Yes. Yes.
You can book me for the AMAs.
Make your legs.
MTV Award.
MTV, the Day and Night Amaze.
Day and Night Amaze.
Like, yeah. She don't mess with your head. Literally like 5 seconds earlier, she was going full out and now she got she's so annoying. Oh wait, Lord, go up first. Makeup, like look at my makeup, it looks so good. Kylie, and look at her hair, like how. So yeah, she's curling my hair, and then it does, and then yeah, I should probably turn this music off because it's copyright.
Oh yeah.
Look at my hair. Looks so good. Now we are on the stage and we are waiting for Ultimate VIP to go. Oh, here they are, Ultimate VIP. This is, say hi. do double vlogception. We've been doing this the whole time.
I know,
we've just filmed the same
literally
content.
Like you're about to be watching the same exact
same vlog. So I mean, like, if you want to go watch hers, go ahead, but like
you might just see a different angle.
Yeah. I like how my angle's down here
and mine's like
she like I vlog like this, like if you guys notice, like I don't really care what I look like on a vlog. Like, do you see how close my camera is to my face?
Oh wait, let me show them what you're doing.
This is how I vlog.
When you hold my hand, then I understand that it's meant to be. Cause baby, where we meet, it's like an angel came by and took me to heaven.
Merch
under hair,
now.
It's always darker because the sun
I love
reach it.
But it's like, and now we're going back.
Wow, look, we're all vlogging.
Give your phones to your parents or someone to take a picture. We'll take a couple of group pictures.
So, once again, I never vlog in focus and I never vlog with good lighting. Alright, but we're back at the hotel. We're dead. Kylie's hungry. I'm tired. It was a good show. I don't know, I don't think we're gonna do anything. I don't know if we're going out to dinner or not, but I'm so tired.
Guys, we just ordered room service for the sole purpose of Kylie to get the room service guy's number.
No!
You guys are awful. We kind of did what are the odds, and we said what are the odds that she, cause he's not like bad looking. So we were like, what are the odds that you get this guy's number? And so we both picked two. So she has to go get his number. And so we already ordered room service, but we ordered dessert just so we could get a napkin.
To be honest, it was out of four she wanted.
Yeah, true. So what we thought of was we asked him to bring up napkins, and then she's gonna write her number on the napkin, which she doesn't want to talk to this boy because I think she already has someone. Just kidding.
You are not playing this in the vlog.
Okay,
do it for the vlog.
Yeah. I ain't gonna do it.
Do it for the vlog. I ain't gonna do it.